Let's warm up this German sourdough hamburger bun. Now fry your meat patty on one side. Now drizzle some Cabernet syrup onto your chopped up spinach leaves. Now let's flip this over and cover it in blue cheese. There we are, look at that beautiful blue cheese. Big dollop of Dijon mustard. Then our spinach, now our burger patty. Some tomato and some onion rings. Rightio, let's pop this on the top and get stuck in. There we are, beautiful, beautiful blue cheese burger.